standing outside a cinema in The Hague, in the centre of The Hague, in fact, in Holland. I'm looking at this cinema and I'm going to take you inside the projection room. It's a 6-screen and I'm going to take you into the bottom projection room where every screen is Victoria 8. The whole 6 screens are Victoria 8. Very difficult, this one. The bottom box seems to be the main box where they've got TV monitors and whatever for controlling the entire building. It's a Pathé cinema and it's beautiful inside. The foyer is lovely, nice to see the building outside is beautiful.
You have been here in the Buitenhof cinema in The Hague, and this is my projection room. I don't know what I see.
Are all the projectors Victoria 8?
The same kind of stuff.
Yeah. All the projectors here were indeed Victoria 8 with cinema mechanical platters, and you see a digital head there. They never took me up to the top boxes, unfortunately, and it just let me have a look around the bottom box. It was dark, couldn't get any lights inside this projection room too much because they overspilled out into the cinema. How long does it take you to program? Just seconds.
Yeah, just seconds. Yeah,
few clicks.
When you have an affinity with it, you have it in your fingers.
Yes.
Then it's no problem.
No, of course.
At the beginning, you need more time.
Yes.
But now it's you have to take 1 or 2 minutes, and everything is programmed.
That's very good. You try to keep the same sort of format, so. You've got the minimum amount of pulses.
Yes.
So you keep the same format, so yeah. It's a standard line. Yeah. That's good.
I've also here programmed.
That is really good. Thank you very much. I'm very
You're
impressed.
Welcome.
I'm really impressed.
It's not so easy for me to tell everything in English.
You've been very good.
I try to do my best.
I'm very kind. I thank you.